Madison Hotel Midtown at USC for the official weigh-in for tomorrow night's main event, the WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Hermaine Beware Stavern versus Chris the Nightmare Ariola. Don King Productions in association with Goose and Tudor Promotions and the worldwide leader in sports, ESPN and ESPN Deportes, presented by Corona Extra, La Cerveza Más Fina, Ford Motor Company, AT&T, Exotic Eurocars, Brent's Deli Everlast, and Just for Men. At this time, I would like to take a minute to introduce our first speaker for the official main event weigh-in. He is one of college football's best-known television analysts. He is the voice for Friday Night Fights, leading the way for both ABC and ESPN. He was recently introduced as the new face of the SEC Network. He will be teamed with Tim Tebow as the host of SEC Nation. He handles horse racing, college basketball. He is the producer for ESPN's award-winning 30 for 30 series. How about a huge round of applause to kick this thing off for truly one of the best in the business, Mr. Joe Tessitore.
Harry, by the way, will be negotiating my next contract, right, Boots?
Harry?
I think so.
What happened to me and Don?
Exactly. Lord knows, you take 60%. Just kidding. Boxing Joe. Good afternoon, everybody. Great fight crowd, and we got the green belt. Heavyweight championship of the world will be on the line. And on behalf of our entire production team at ESPN, I welcome you to what should be a thrilling, start of a thrilling weekend here in Los Angeles. Teddy Atlas and I are so pleased to have the call to fight ringside tomorrow night, 8 o'clock Eastern on ESPN, 8 o'clock Saturday night primetime. On ESPN. Woo! Bernardo Osuna and Todd Grisham, where are you guys over there? They're going to be on the broadcast with us. It'll be a very entertaining night, high-quality boxing. Of course, we can't do it without our sponsors, so a big thank you to Corona Extra and Just for Men. And a special thanks and welcome to Mr. King and Mr. Goosen. Look forward to the side bet being paid off. Somebody's going to lose their hair.
Greatest Joe Tessitore.
Thank you, Don. All our former champions, current fighters that are with us here today, thank you for your support. As we will get underway, two scheduled TV fights coming your way tomorrow with the potential for a third. So we'll start with our TV swing bout. So let's please welcome up Levan Ghvamichava and Abel Ramos. Levan and Abel. 28-year-old Levan Ghvamichava, 11-1, 8 knockouts from the Republic of Georgia, will be first on the scale, contracted for 143 pounds. Checks in at. prospect, Amir Ahmad, taking on Olympic medalist, veteran junior welterweight, Yordeni Ugas.
Please forward, please. Look to your left. Over here to your left. Thank you.